Hello friends, how are you? I hope you are fit and fine. This is lecture 5 on boiler burners. In this lecture, we are going to study about rotary cup burner. In our previous video, we have studied about pressure jet fuel type burner and also the pilot burner. So if you have not subscribed the channel till now, please subscribe it now, like and comment your views about this video. So let's start with today's video. Friends, this is second type of burner, that is rotary cup burner. First, I will name the part. This is the rotary cup. This is the fuel inlet. Fuel is coming inside and it is going to the cup. This is motor which is attached to a belt, and belt is driving the shaft. This shaft is connected to our rotary cup. Okay, from here our primary air is coming. The primary is coming here and it is going through here. These are called the vanes. So working of this rotary cup burner is very simple. The motor is attached to the belt and belt is attached to the shaft. The shaft is rotating at a high RPM of 2000 to 7000 RPM. As the shaft is rotating, so along with it, the rotary cup is also rotating. So the fuel is coming from here and it is spreading over to the rotary cup. As the rotary cup is rotating, so due to the centrifugal force, the fuel is going to be aligned inside of the rotary cup. Continuously, it is going to stick to the sides of the rotary cup and it is going to come as a hollow cone. The air that is coming from the primary air will go from the vane and will intersect the cone, and it will lead to the atomization of our fuel. So this is the simple process of atomizing in the rotary cup burner. Advantage of this type of burner is that the fuel that is entered inside the burner can be of low pressure, or it can be also coming from gravity. So the pressure factor is not considered here in this type of burner. What is the amount of minimum oil that has to be come inside the rotary cup burner? The minimum amount that should come inside the burner is that there is continuous film that is being produced inside the cup. If the film is breaking in between, having the instable flame. This burner is mainly used in the water tube type boilers. The turn down ratio of these boiler is 10, which is greater than the last one that we have studied, is pressure jet type fuel oil burner. In our last video, we have studied about the pilot burner. So that one thing that I forgot to tell in that video is that sometimes surveyor might ask you that what if the transformer of the pilot burner that is used for ignition through the electrodes is burned. So the answer to that question is, we have another transformer that is attached to the incinerator that we are not using often. So we can take that transformer and we can put it in our boiler. So this was all about today's lecture. I hope you have liked the video. If you have liked it, please click the share, subscribe, like button, and thank you.